Alright, and welcome back to Gaming Lockout. My name's Revixy, and then we're continuing with some more Alien Isolation. Now there's an alien lurking. Not bad. And I went back here to save, and when I went up, it kind of took my head off, so. Please, don't be here. Floating gun there. Ready in, bro. As you can see, there's a shitload of bugs in this game, so. Yes. There. There. Get there. Oh, you don't say. The alien is not the only threat on board the station. Yep. It's the fucking robots. How you doing, bro?
Hello. My name's Ripley. Amanda Ripley. I need your help.
Please take a seat. Someone will be with you shortly.
No wonder Seekson is losing the tech race.
I know, I've already used these before. Camera feed. Lights, you can actually deactivate those. Interesting. I think that's the issue, bro. Brilliantly simple and simply brilliant. Batteries for the flashlight. Cool. We'll like reload that somehow. No. No, that would be too simple. Oh well, I'm just gonna make a med kit real quick. Well, they nailed the feel of the alien universe, but it's really not that frightening.
I need to get into comms control. It's urgent.
That is a restricted area.
It's an emergency. Don't you realize what's going on?
Apollo has the situation in hand. Your registration is almost complete.
Forget it. I'll find my own way in.
I wouldn't advise it.
I fuck with it. It's kind of strong, I'm sure. Nice.
Some kind of tracker. It's been modified.
Several of them. Yeah, okay. Why are you following me, bro? Yeah, I'm pretty lost.
No problem.
I didn't even see him, that was kind of terrifying. Let's see, I don't get anything out of these lights. It's because it's the same shit, so... Did he go? As long as he doesn't jump me out of nowhere. I'm cool. Okay. Again, if you want to read this, go ahead and pause the screen. Now I'm going to read this when I'm editing. Audio file.
If you get this, I'm making my way to seeing some communications now. I didn't wake you because I knew you'd try and stop me. Please understand, this is our best shot. Someone's got to reestablish communications. We need to make sure the officials back at home know what's going on here. Don't worry about me. I'll be back. I'm not gonna leave you
in clear alone. So what do you think, bro? You never came back. Safe station? I wonder where the other crew is, and when we get to see them again. Is that their version of a shower or something? Might be. It's gone now. Noisemaker. Nice. Charge pack. That's a weird place to have them. make a noisemaker, I guess. Since he got so much shit. And we'll make another. Oh, we got two. Flashbang. There. Can we make those? Nope.
Let me in. I need to contact my ship.
I'm sorry. I can't allow that. Ripley, Amanda. You have now been locked within Apollo. Welcome to Sevastopol.
There's gotta be another way inside.
Oh, help is coming, you little shit. And we all know it. The fuck's this? So old school, man. Holy shit. Something's moving in there.
Let me pass. It's me, Hughes. Don't you recognize me? Listen to me. We've got to reestablish long-range communications.
You're becoming hysterical.
Get back! I'm warning you!
Tut, tut. Let's resolve this amicably.
Jesus. Don't want to get see by the camera there. Especially not that psychopath robot, Jesus. Artillery can't do anything. Error. Okay. Sorry about that. Just everywhere, man.
Sevastopol safety protocols. This is the answer. You're becoming hysterical.
You're becoming hysterical, really? Is that your answer? Oh my god! Alright, so I'm continuing here. Take that, thank you. Now, you don't want to fuck with these guys, they're like immortal. You can kill them, but it's gonna take quite some force, and within that time period, that will pretty much bust your fucking brains out, so. Okay, rewire this fucking shit. Whoops, wrong button. So that's the alarm system was already off and shit, so I could actually reactivate that camera if I wanted to there, which I just turned off at the terminal. I'm gonna show that. Not gonna show you how I got killed by them, but I was kind of dumb, to be honest. Anyway.
Come on.
If it's anything like Dead Space, it's gonna show up here, the alien.
Central communications hub. Seeks in employees only.
Well, shit. That sucks. Storm communications, no access. I'm gonna go with this first. There's always some juicy stuff here. Here we are, the thing here, and the thing there. Torrens Hale.
This is the commercial vessel Torrens out of St. Clair, registration number MSB7760, calling Sevastopol Traffic Control. We're carrying three passengers on a whale of Yutani Bond. You're holding the Nostromo flight recorder unit. We request immediate permission to transfer the passengers port side over. This is Verlaine on the Torrens. What the hell just happened? Sevastopol! Did any of our EVA team make it on board? Please respond. We've taken damage in the explosion and are pulling out of Sevastopol space. Systems will be down while we repair. I can't say for how long.
This is Waits, Colonial Marshal at Sevastopol Station. We have a serious situation here. Non-local comms are down and we need you to send out an emergency message. Do you read me? Repeat, our ranged communications are down and we need help. Stand off and send help.
Brilliant. If we knew that, we wouldn't have bought it. Okay. So that's what they tried to say, but these fucking robots have turned everything off. Okay. Camera feed off. No location. An air purification, don't know what that would help if it was on, but now it's all cloudy and smoky down there, I think, so that's pretty much what it does when I turn it off.
Disabled by order of Apollo. Facility offline. All outgoing communications halted.
That's just great.
Internal communications open on limited channels.
Gotta be someone on the station I can contact.
Alternative one. Isn't that great? So far this game is pretty amazing. There was like a short period of the game where I got to the first real survivors you have to deal with, and that was a shit storm. But except for that, the game has been pretty good, so. And the fact that you couldn't pick up that revolver and actually use it against the other survivors, that is a major bug. Really, it's just a bug that shouldn't be there, really, because yeah, you get a revolver later, so the animation can play that you pick it up. It's like, who cares? You're sick. Wait, your machine. I need to get to that terminal he's at, I think. Need to be sure he's alone. You alone, bro? Whoa. I was pretty sure that there was nobody else than him, but okay. Fucking reload the gun, lady. Okay, so you have to keep reloading it. I'm not gonna calm down when you're fucking choking my face, you fucking sick fuck. Oh yeah, I have to hold it in, it seems. Oh shit, hold on. Not make one, for fuck's sake. I don't care. Shit. Fucking hell. That's what you say. I disagree. He's serious. Shit. Another one of those. Ah, and he saw me go in there. Sorry. Not a scratch. Bullshit. God, I've got one bullet left. So yeah, don't fuck with them. If you can avoid them, do it. Another one of those fuckers. Did you just cut it off?
Log and full recording. Seek some access only.
Nope, we ain't getting me. Are you kidding? Okay. Fuck are you? Fucking hell. Wonderful. Save point there, of course. All the places. I can't manage to get it in time. Fucking hell. Asshole. Well, I'm gonna lure him off and then I'm gonna return to the room here. Alright. Come on, bro. Come on. Nope, ain't safe room. It should be far enough. Ouch. I don't care, okay? Shit. Sorry. Shit. I don't have to worry about dying.